Holy Bible, Acts chapter 9, verse 18. And straightway it seemed as if the veil was taken from his eyes, and he was able to see, and he got up, and had baptism.